Yes, Salman is back in news. Not for his humor and not for his marriage, but because of Kick 2. Earlier there were reports on Kick 2 and it was discovered that Salman would be writing the script for the sequel of Kick. He was also going to add more emotional content in the second part. Also, there was a cold war going on between Jacqueline Fernandez and Salman Khan because of Kick 2. As Salman said that Jacqueline got kicked out from Kick 2, to which Jacqueline reacted.
But there's obviously a sequel coming out today, and we're going to miss you in that. And Salman has said that she's kind of, you won't be there. Little on that. On Kick 2.
I actually was not aware that there was a sequel, but if Salman has said it, then obviously yes. And that's fine, because I mean, honestly, like, Kick was the best experience of my life. And I think that he's already done so much for me. Hopefully we'll be able to work in other movies, and if not for Kick 2. But I could never, you know, ask for more, because I feel like he's already done so much.
But now Salman confirmed that there's no Kick 2 and how Jacqueline couldn't be a part of something which doesn't exist. Seems like Salman hit the wrong chord. Stay tuned to businessofcinema.com for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.